had so much struggle, and one day couldn't read, couldn't pray, frustrated in every way. You feel like you alone, isolated in your zone, a pitch and change in the tone, you're trying to do it on your own. Have you ever felt like no one ever knew how you felt? Have you been dealt a situation that you couldn't even help? Is there ever a death that we really could explain? But in the midst of the struggle, blame God for the change. Lord, where is the peace? Where is my belief? So sorry for my ways, is there better days, Lord? Why do I struggle? Don't let me fall, Lord. Why is the trouble? Help me with this call, y'all. Don't understand, tryna judge man. Always point a finger at their brother. No love for one another. No more fake days, you know the Pharisee maze. We admit we done wrong, but Lord help us with the struggle. I remember the book of Job. He got stripped of his family and his home. You ever remember when your cash was real low? Couldn't buy no food or clothes? Or what about a fight with your lady or your wife? Didn't think you could make it through the night. But in spite of all that, God showed us the light. But we still got all this pride smashed up on the side. Lord, where do we go? Where do we turn? Wanna make heaven a home? The sin ain't worth the bone. Lord, why do we lie, steal, cheat, overeat? Disrespect others so we can make self complete. Lord, I don't understand why we serve man instead of serving your plan. Or we get motives, what's the program, Lord? With our knees to the ground, we repent and we lay our struggles down. Give you praise, not just the phase, Lord. Help me out every day, guide me in your ways, Lord. No more with me, wanna be like you. No more complaining out of me, help me trust in you. Thank you for your grace, thank you for your spirit, yes. Thank you for your peace, man, I can feel it, Lord. I know you understand, cause you came as man. And as we lay these burdens down, Lord, help us with your plan. Dedicated to all the Christians that go through struggles. Just to let you know that you ain't the only one. The Bible says to lean not to your own understanding, but in all ways acknowledge Him. Proverbs 3, 5 through 6. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything prayer and supplication. Let's fight this good fight and run this race and make heaven our home. Thank you, sweet Jesus. We love you.